Hello everyone, today I'm going to be giving an update with my water box and Fluwell Evo 13.5 gallon, and we're also adding some corals I bought from attending the Reefapalooza in Anaheim, California. So last week I attended the Reefapalooza event in Anaheim, and that was my first experience since I started the hobby. From the past 2 years, they never had this event because of COVID, and now I'm happy that this big event are back. I also had a chance to meet Ryan from BRS and Frogbox Corals, Marsh, and Tia. I will be making a separate video for the Reefapalooza event, so make sure to subscribe and hit that bell icon to get notified when I upload a new video. So now let's go ahead and add the corals that I bought from Reefapalooza. So these gorgonians are non-photosynthetic, so they don't need that much light to survive. And their polyps get their nutrients from organic matter in the water column. Thank you. So the next day I went back to Petco to check the Zoa price if it's still $24, and yes, they still did. I end up getting another colony and some mysa shrimp for the fish.
Thank you.